Omar, today's theme was, what would you bring back as a one change in Pakistan? What people need to make a change so this place becomes a place where people want to live?
I think discipline.
Discipline.
Absolutely. A wonderful nation. We respect each other a lot. Good breed of people. We have done a lot of work in the Middle East and Far East. Look at all the construction.
Yes.
Hospitals, schools, airlines, all done by Pakistanis. So they got discipline there. They got good reward for their efforts.
What is the specific action, what you would tell people to follow every single day as part of a discipline? One thing, if you can highlight one thing.
One thing, first of all, discipline themselves. And everyone has to discipline themselves. They need to work out on a plan and do what they can do. Don't worry about what others are doing. Just do your bit, what you can do for this country, for yourself first. First organize yourself, then your family, then your community, where you live, which we call mohallas. See others joining you. That's how to start. Great nations always start with one step.
So disciplining begins with waking up in the morning and doing things on a regular basis and getting healthy. How is that coming?
Unfortunately, that's a part of the Muslim lifestyle, getting up in the morning at 5:30 for our morning prayers. So yes, if we get up early, say our prayers, and then go for our work, plan for our work early in the morning, and leave on time. Come back on time, be with our family, and then spend some time with the family. Take some time out for community work.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there are wonderful organizations like Rotary International in Pakistan, JC's is here, Lions is here. Then our own local organizations like ED is here, like Selani is here. So wonderful organizations, local, both international. Join them, give them 2 hours a week, 3 hours
Great.
A week, not more than that.
Great.
And that will connect you with the society. That will open up your eyes where your efforts are needed to manage yourself and the country and the community.
Great. Thank you so much, Azhar.
Pleasure. Thank you.